Observe the images appearing on the screen. Few shapes are shown here. By observing them, we can easily group them based on their common characters. Here, we have clubbed them into three different groups according to their common feature, which is color. Here, we have clubbed the same set of groups into three other types of groups according to their another common character, shape. In the same way, we can arrange all the living things into different groups based on their similarities and differences. This process is called classification. Why do we need to classify living organisms? Let us talk about the reasons behind this. We classify the living organisms to study the living organisms, as each group shares some common characters. It makes the study of living organisms convenient. It helps the scientific identification of any given organism. By observing those common characters, we can identify which group this organism belongs to. It reveals the relationship among various groups. The study of few organisms from each distinct group helps us in combining the characteristics of the group. It indicates the evolutionary relationship between the organisms. It answers many questions like, who is the ancestor of the living organism? How did a specific organism changed? If you like this video, please click on subscribe button. And don't forget to like, comment, or share. After subscribing, click on the bell icon to get the alerts about new videos on this channel.